Okay, so we're nearly there. It's 2 hours since we came through customs. The crossing took 3. So that's almost 48 hours without water, light, or adequate ventilation. Mr. Sanchez, I'd like to talk to you about European Commission's transport regulations. In particular, Council Directive 9529, which deals with conditions on journeys over 8 hours. Mr. Sanchez, what have you got to say for yourself, Mr. Sanchez?